Girl, I got some soft gel nails on Amazon to start making my own press-ons, and you can't tell me I didn't eat this set. So the set of nails I got comes with 16 different sizes, and I got the one that has 5 different shades of nude, square, short French tip nails. I sized myself, and then I put the nails on a stand so I could work on them. I wiped them down with rubbing alcohol, and then I got some rhinestones, pearls, rhinestone glue, and nail charms. I put the nail charm on using the rhinestone glue, and that's what I also used for the rhinestones, which I basically used to trim the outline of the French tip. I cured the charms and rhinestones on, then I went in with some builder gel, just one coat, and then I cured that as well under the UV lamp. Then I went in with top coat, make sure you get the tip of the nail too, and I cured that as well, and boom, they're done. So next I glued them on, and girl, they look so good!